we look at people who are looking for a career, to make a career, and not just looking for a job, because a job you can get anywhere.
After school, I was invited in Coca Cola as an intern, and that's how my exciting career started.
The world is moving fast, and as it moves fast, we need people ambitious to learn and people ambitious to grow.
Personally, the graduate in training program set me up on a path where I was able to understand what am I looking for and what's my passion in terms of the line that I would want to follow in future for me to be able to achieve my purpose or my goal in life.
A lot of growth has been instilled in me, and I've gained a lot of insight even towards other departments.
We all have the same dedication to the same mission and the same vision.
It is not performance first. Is we sometimes want to say it's people first before performance, because people who are taken care of then will deliver your performance.
What I would say I've enjoyed so much about the entire period in Coca-Cola is the mentorship and the coaching that is continuously growing you and preparing you for the next role in the business.
It is also inclusive. They don't discriminate against anyone.
In a male-dominated field, working as a lady is quite a challenge, but if you choose to follow what you're passionate for, it's surely rewarding.
People sometimes also have a misconception that Coke sells itself. People who work here need to be constantly looking out. You know, what's the competition bringing out? What's the government legislating? What's activists and lobbyists campaigning against? And that way, be challenging themselves to be awake to the environment that we play.
Working in Coca-Cola, there are new challenges every year that are coming up. So you're able to face challenges every year, and the challenges make you better and better and adaptive to life.
Coca-Cola is a unique place to work in. It's a unique brand. It's where people feel valued, their contribution is cherished. And that's the reason why I would advise anyone to really strive to join the graduate in training program.
The best candidate we are looking for is not necessarily the only ones with bright academics. We are looking for people with passion, commitment, attitude, and engagement. If you perform on these four ones, no problem. We'll teach you the rest, and we are happy to welcome you.